we woke up and we went for breakfast. Now we started for Buddha temple and WAT SHALONG करके एक यहाँ का बहुत famous temple है, सबसे अच्छा जो बोला जाता है यहाँ पर. तो वो बुद्ध टेम्पल के पास में ही है और हमने कल बाइक हायर करी थी. वो हमने 2 डेज के लिए हायर करी है. 500 भाट दिया हम लोगों ने उसे. तो आपको डॉक्यूमेंट्स में आपका पासपोर्ट सबमिट करना है, तो मैंने अपना पासपोर्ट सबमिट करा है. और 24 आवर्स ऐसा चलता है, जिस टाइम में आप लिए हो उस टाइम में आपको छोड़ना भी है. तो दैट्स व्हाट. तो आज हम सोच रहे हैं आज हम लोग जितना हो सके यहाँ का कवर करते हैं. So I'm going to take you of course with me. So let's get started with the day. Hey guys, so we were just crossing the road and we came across this WAT SHALONG. Please dress appropriately, paying respect can be done with humbleness. Buying a Buddha head or any merchandise with Buddha's image is considered wrong and disrespectful. Buddha is not meant to be used as decoration in any case. You can only buy a full-figured statue of Buddha and can only be used for reverence, placing the statue high from the ground. Oh, that is so true.
Started our journey from the Cholong temple, which is almost 25 kilometers from Patong Beach, where we are staying, the Marina Phuket hotel. And you know, it is a very good place to go around. It will take almost 1 year
to roam around that whole temple.
It will take around 1 hour to roam around that temple area, and from there almost 4 kilometers only is this big Buddha temple. So we, you know, why not to try around, and we just reached here in Big Buddha. So
we are starting to explore, and I'm going to take with you.
Yeah, let's get started.
Yo.
The main idea here is also, you know, the view, not only that big temple, but also the view you get here. So I'll just take you through the view. So guys, see the view.
नेकड हिल्स बिटवीन काटा एंड शेलोंग. शेलोंग जो अभी हम लोग गए और वो एक बीच भी है, तो काटा और शेलोंग के बीच में बिग बुद्धा सिचुएटेड. बट स्पेक्टेकुलर 360 डिग्री व्यूज ग्रेट यू वंस यू रीच द समिट वेयर दिस 45 डिग्री हाई माउंटेन पैराडाइज इज देयर. Faced with white jet marble, the statue was constructed in 2004. It's a peaceful spot to take the time out for your day. Finally, we are in Big Buddha. Look at the view, guys. And Bipin is fixing the tripod to take our picture. Yay! So guys, we reached up. Look at how Buddha is sitting. Look at his hand and all. It's very nice. It's worth to come, guys. If you are coming, then please, please, please do come here. Spend some time and come here. It's very nice. And entry fees is free. They're here in every temple and God's place. They'll not ask for money for entrance and all. So yes, that is very cool thing.
Yeah, we are here.
So once you will come down, they have this huge gallery. So if you want anything, you can buy it. So this is something very huge. We also purchased one souvenir from here, 50 baht. And yeah.
Thanks a lot. Please subscribe and join our family. I'll see you on next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.